Hi everyone. Unlimited. With this limited anniversary edition of the Fatboy to the 115th of the company has anything but limitation in mind. Probably rather the opposite. The chassis new, the engine blown up, the paint of the finest and as a crowning touch a mega fat handlebar. Thus, this conversion screws our popular series with the Road Force, the Red Force and the Road Force 3.0 one step higher. A total of only 900 units were built, of which 150 made it to Europe. As usual for special anniversaries, there was also a limited edition of the Softail model. You can recognize the 115th birthday by the paint in Legend Blue Denim and the logo in a somewhat snotty tattoo style. Master Kruse carried it on brilliantly on our newly added parts like the fenders, the spoiler and the cover. Our popular Force style is again characterized by the single-sided swing arm, wheels in 21 inches and 23 inches, original 18 inches, air ride and lowering at the front and rear, and high handlebars. The exposed fat rear tire burns with the 131 cubic inches kit from Screamin' Eagle with round about 130 horsepower in the street. Thus, this fine bullet goes to a Dutch customer, a registration for German roads is still in work. Thanks for watching.